Hi everyone, how's it going today? Just wanted to share you with something with you that I've discovered on the Mac. This is really bright back here. All right, I was watching another YouTuber, and he on the video explained the Fn key on the bottom left-hand corner of the keyboard on your Mac laptop. If you double tap it, it opens up a microphone, and it will transcribe what it is that you're speaking. It'll type it out in words. So once you've recorded the voice and had it transcribed into text, you can copy and paste it into your YouTube video for closed captioning. So, I will try and demonstrate it for you now. I've got my microphone turned on and it is plugged into my Mac. And I have Pages opened up right now. As you can see, I have Pages opened up. And I'll just start over. I'll erase everything that's on here right now. Alright, that's all deleted. Now I will show you the Fn key. Right there. And just give it a double tap. This little microphone icon pops up. Now I'll just start talking the video, and this records your voice and transcribes it into text. I'll demonstrate that now. So now, as you can see, as I talk into the microphone, there you go. It will transcribe what you're saying into text, which is great. If you're there's the icon right here. It's recording. It shows you that it's on. And then so once you've recorded your video, you can edit this the way you want to, or if it's nice the way it is, you can paste it into your YouTube video and then use it as your closed captioning text or subtitles or whatever. It'll make things so much easier later on. Thought I'd share that with you guys. There we go. Hey. So yeah, if you guys think you can use something like that, give the channel a thumbs up, or give this video a thumbs up, and subscribe. Leave like lots of comments and share. And we'll see you guys very soon. Let me know if this helped. Thanks. Bye.